This Week in Gaming History.
It actually only has one version on here. Yeah, McKinley says apparently certain ports of this game were out of trash. That's the weird thing about this game. They weren't even actually ports. They were completely different versions. Like this thing, this game's so loud that I have to have my speaker on the lowest possible volume. I just tried to turn it down again and it went off. That's crazy. Yeah, they were completely different versions, so I'm a little surprised Twitch only has this one version on here, because the Super Nintendo one was a platformer beat-em-up. This is the Genesis version, which is like run-and-gun Contra-style game, and then there was the Sega CD version that, I don't even know, you drove the Batmobile and stuff. The Super Nintendo version was made by Konami. That's the thing. Konami is, you know, Konami was renowned for their beat-em-ups. And so they made the Batman beat-em-up. And people really liked that one. I have no idea if this one is any good or as loved at all. But it wasn't made by Konami. It was made by a company called Clockwork Tortoise. They made. This game also has terrible music. Oh, this is the only game Clockwork Tortoise made. They were working on a game called X-Women. Kind of crazy, and it would star Rogue and Jean and Storm. I wonder if that's playable at all. Save that. Play Talk or Tortoise's other game that was canceled. Yeah, so this probably isn't great. And I think the Sega CD one's even worse. Good. trying to stop Mr. Freeze. That's him. Look at it. Yeah, that was his hand. Oh, sweet. Face and hand. And he breaks out a bunch of criminals. This. Wow. They're so long. Okay, how do you even run like that? Without falling over, it's impressive. Wait, I got this. You actually see how this, I just go like there.
Happy birthday to me, the Joker.
Okay, yeah. So these are my guns. I just throw. Oh, wait, what? Oh, did I just get a power? Yeah, this isn't too bad. My bad, mission. It feels really special. All this stuff flying around, treasure style. Oh, whoa! Oh, killed him. All the clowns. Tiny Joker must be like this. Stay with me. Oh, weird. It's like if I leave it, I throw a big one. Oh, that goes through guys. Oh, that's cool. Oh, nice. Kick. Bank. The one bank is off. This is a Joker. Oh, there's more. I hope in the next Batman movie, Joker has a full-on clown. Like he kind of did in Dark Knight. But they just wore masks. More guys like this. I'm really hoping with James Gunn in charge of DC, means we're getting away from the realistic stuff. Get back to some comic books. Whoa! Zombie clowns. Hey. Too bad Grim isn't here because we can play this together. Batman and Robin. Oh, I lost my ninja stars. I have. Whoa! What? That man. This is a great game. Oh no, is this the... Can't tell. I only get one life. Pretty tough. Robotnik. Sorry, Tiny. I can turn the game down. Oh wait, I'll turn myself up more.
There you go. Is that better?
I'll turn the game down a little bit too. Okay, I'm gonna learn how to do save. Oh sweet, I'll turn it down. I can turn it anymore. This, like I said, this game is so loud. Just crazy loud. F5 and F8. Okay, now it's time for Batman to get serious. Serious. What is that? Oh, is there like cats in those trash cans? Batman hates cats. Such as Wolverine hates ducks. Look it up. Wolverine hates ducks. Oh, here we go. Oh. Okay. I hold up. That lets me grab it. And I can jump up. I just headbutted that garbage can to open it. Now Batman does it. Oh. Zombie clowns. He got me once, that's not good. Okay, this should be a little easier. Oh. Wait, I don't even know where you're supposed to be. I guess I have to get closer to him. Really nice of him to die in the center of the stage. This phase is super. Oh, I was gonna say super easy. I didn't get hit once last time. Now I need my words. Does not control very well. Oh, what? Now the head. No, no, it's Harley Quinn. She was in that robot the whole time. I'm gonna run out of time though. Up and headbutt her. Punch it more. How do I keep getting the same weapon over and over again? Oh, I've beat it faster for sure, but I got hurt more, I think. No. Yeah! Oh, was that? I don't know. Did I just have to survive? I can't even tell. Or I beat it just at the very end. Oh, it's the Gem Expo! Every criminal gathers at the Gem Expo. Oh. Oh yeah, now I've got the Batman style down. Now I'm kicking and punching like a Batman. Right in the butt with that dynamite. Yeah, Batman was our winner. But I wanted to play some Treasure Island Dizzy as well. But I'm not sure if that's gonna work or not. I'm gonna have to try and get it going on the break. And then I have another game I wanna play too that came out this week. Ah, dynamite throwers! This game is not easy. Tell you something. Oh! Holy smokes. I still have more continues though. Now we can see. If I just have to survive. No, it just ends at one. It just stops. No! Ridiculous. Why is there even a timer? Yeah. You got a good sense. Let me see, actually. Let me see the vent. Oh no! Game over. The whole city is frozen. I wish the Mad Hatter was the first guy I would fight. this version didn't get crazy bad reviews. I guess, you know, 68, 85, 87, 65. Kind of where it'd be sitting for me. Maybe a 7, maybe a 6. Let me see if there's any cheats. Yeah, here we go. What? There should be a place I can enter a password. They're little boomerangs. Whoa, what? I guess both of my controllers are in slot one, technically. Nice, I can play as Batman and Robin at the same time. He's perfectly in sync. My good teammates. There is a level skip password, but it'd be nice to stop coming when you do it. Not working. There's supposed to be a password screen too somewhere. Up to any level. Oh, hold start. I think the other one didn't say that. Okay. Hard to hold start and do this at the same time, though. Hey. Now we can see the whole game. And I can play as Batman and Robin. That was Harley Quinn again. Nice kick, Rob. You're right in the face. Easier they can take hits for each other when they play as both of them. They get like twice the health. Now they're perfectly in sync. Jeez, this rocket chair of Harley's is really durable. We punched it so many times. So much stuff at it. Have so much health. Unless I'm not supposed to be attacking her. I don't think I can hurt this thing. Ooh. This game would definitely be more fun with the second player. Batman. Oh, she's so mad. Wow. After you, Joker. These millions of spike balloons. So dumb. No, another spike balloon platform. This is the worst part. Like, what is this? What are we doing here? Nice of Joker to put all these presents on the train for me. Oh no. Joker? Oh yeah, there he is! Wow, that is a hell of a hot air balloon. No, Batman, he's gonna die. No, Batman. Boss time, please wait. Can't come back on a boss. Villain. It's Two-Face, a two-sided story. Two sides to every Two-Face story. Oh, look at that's fun. It's just like monsters now. Look at the main bosses in this level. I just want to die though. I'm just gonna do the levels with the main bad guys. Whoa! What? Crazy, top down. Shooter, wow, that looks pretty good, those buildings. Wow, why does Two-Face have like biplanes? Old tiny war planes. Okay. Oh, it's another shooter level. Two in a row. Whoa, another one. Is this the... I think this is Two-Face. What is it? Like, he's got the biggest dirigible. Really weird because you can't like press two buttons at the same time. Like if I try to go up and over the diagonal, I just stop. Oh, wow, whoa. What was that? Oh, wow, we got two planes. I didn't even notice. Oof-da. Oh, button. Batman get destroyed up there. Okay. Is this Toothface? Or is there a Batman villain named Toothface? Oh, yeah, that was Toothface's helicopter. And look, it's tea time with the Mad Hatter. Oh, this is awesome on movie set. Oh, but every time I come in as Batman, I'm using another credit, I think. Oh, what is that? Whoa. What? The Cheshire Cat! Oh, come on now. Whoa. Different. Almost dead. Oh, what? Insane. Hell no, oh, they're so off sync. The bosses have way too much health. Oh, guess it's supposed to last sort of a long time on the timer. Wow, I'm not gonna be able to do this probably. Kinda keeps freezing too. Ah, okay, wow. That's a terrible boss. It was kind of fun. It didn't go on forever. Mad Hatter stuff is great though. Wow, just explosive bunnies. Wow. Where is this? Those are fun pieces of Batman back there. Yeah, that's what just destroyed the presents. Where's the Mad Hatter? I just want to see him. This fight looks super annoying though. Whoa, where are we going? This is cool. There's a lot of cool ideas in this game. If only the bosses are just reasonable. They're just normal amounts of health. Alex is so not familiar with Mad Hatter as Batman villain. He seems like a knockoff of Joker and Riddler. Yeah, kind of. Just, yeah, totally. Just Alice in Wonderland themed. He is just, yes, I think he's just basically Joker, but Alice in Wonderland themed. Why does Mr. Freeze have a giant river? Whoa, scientists! The deadliest enemies of all! What are you gonna do with those? Throw them at me?
Yep.
Okay, and robots. Scientists do have robots at their disposal. Whoa! Isn't this a tree? Oh no. This is Mr. Freeze. Alright, this is it. Can I do it? I don't think so, but... only I had my pal Batman. Oh, this part control, these things control so badly though. Where if I press diagonal, I just stop. These stupid smoke snow machines. Get out here, Freeze. It's brutal. Oh, it broke. I can't get up. I can't go diagonal. Is this the whole bot? If I could keep it on this screen, but it's just one of them. You madman. No, I thought this phase was over. This boss sucks. I really wish I had given a weapon.
Science is evil, we all know it, says Alex KC. Someday Batman will defeat science. The day is not today.
Whoa! Where'd Batman go? I'm just millionaire playboy Bruce Wayne. I'm going to take a break, and then I'm going to come back with more games. I'm going to try to get Treasure Island Dizzy going. If not, Millionaire Streamer Pants, that's me. I have $1 million. Yeah, let's see if I can get that going, and then I'm going to take a break, and then I'll be back with more gaming history. We'll be right back.
Got a secret bonus point. We'll be right back.
Welcome back, everybody. Dynamite Hitty time. Alex would like a secret bonus point. Yeah. Every once in a while, the woman in this intro will be like, secret bonus point. This is Dynamite Hitty. I forgot to mention that Batman and Robin on the Sega Genesis came out on August 2nd, 1995. And this game came out on August 5th, 1994. So they were around the same time. That's the Japanese release date. I guess they never found a American release date. Oh well, I'm gonna do it anyway. It's made by Treasure. I love Treasure. They made one of my favorite games of all time, Gunstar Heroes. After Gunstar Heroes, Treasure was divided into four teams to work on four separate projects. Alien Soldier, which I've never played, but I've always wanted to play. It looks really cool. It's more of a spiritual successor to Gunstar Heroes, run and gun. Light Crusader, which is an RPG strategy game. Oh, wait, no, I guess it's not. It's an action-adventure game. But it's isometric. I actually own that cartridge. I own Dynamite Hitty as well on cartridge. They also made a fighting game. That was one that never came to America. And Dynamite Hitty was the fourth game. And so... they started on this not that long after Gunstar Heroes. So they're still riding high. They used to do this all the time, like the weirdly the Japanese stuff early on, like on the NES and stuff, was harder. But by the time we hit this time, the Genesis stuff was actually easier in Japan. Alex says this is one he's never played but has seen plenty of. Yeah, it's kind of a like cult classic. And this is one of those cases basically where Sega of America got it and said, you have to make it harder because they just didn't want people to be able to complete it in one rental. Rentals were big. And so they didn't want people to be able to complete it on one rental. They wanted them to have to come back to be able to beat it. And it got pretty good reviews. Sevens, eights, nines, kind of a little bit mixed, but probably sits around an 8 or so. It's cited as one of the best games on the Genesis. There you go. There's also a Game Gear port, which itself served as the basis for a Master System port released in Brazil. Now that's weird. I did not know that. But what's fun about this game is that he's got all these different heads. Cancel head. Attack, jump. Opening demo, now playing. Nice. It's got a great sense of humor, too. It's the cast of puppets and a cool premise. Like, it's all kind of done like a stage show. Oh, no. Head case. Hang man, what is happening? Bo. Oh, I think the camera got knocked. I might have knocked the camera as I was doing stuff. Really low. Oh, bro, what freaking out? Babies are running wild. Dynamite Hitty is here to bash his head into it, though. Oh, shoot. Welcome, DD Imperial World. Oh no, what is that? Clown man. Oh, that was a failure. Dark demon. I have no idea. Oh, thank you, Tidy. Yeah, see, this is what happens when I do. Stream out. It'll be in here. I think the only, maybe there was one or two others, but one of the only games that we ever played that wasn't on there on Twitch was 10 or 11 Camera, starring John Hurt. What is happening? Am I supposed to be doing something? Oh, we escaped. Oh, so we were captured by them, and then we escaped. Oh, that was the story. Teddy the Superstar. Whoa, I'm in control of this. That's awesome. We're running away. Get out of here, guys. Oh. I'm hitting him with my head. From below. Oh, he's capturing my friends. Look at this Superman. This super chill flying puffball. Oh no, all my friends. Oh, this puffball. What is happening? Playing like this game is just chaos. But look at the background. Look how cool that is. It's like different parts of like a play. All these layers. There's waters there moving in the front, and then there's like a cloud layer, and then the mountains are kind of not moving that fast, and the sky is moving super fast. Oh, and it just fell down. Now, no. Oh, I should play this game in Total Recall and beat it. Although I've never beaten it, so I guess I couldn't totally recall it. Something. I'll play this game in something and beat it. This could count as a forgotten curiosity. But it is a classic too. At. Oh, see, that's my health is that light up there. This is intense. Oh, I think I can only hit him when he's hurt. My head exploded. There's so many clowns today. It's weird, actually. Yeah, we're playing two Sega Genesis platformers / running gun games. I don't know if this is all a pointless sequence. Like, is there not even a way for me to die? It's okay, this game is nuts already. And yeah, you totally called it. Yeah, it's all like a play. And everything's kind of like puppets and stuff. But I love how there's like, you know, like if you look at the stuff on the bottom, it's like ads for the game. Super Puppet Action, I think it says there. Heady the Superstar Super Puppet Action, yeah. Okay, I have to concentrate to beat this cat. Unless I'm gonna save here. Like ads for Sega? That's so cool. Ooh, close one. Oh wait, it actually hit. Hey. So what, who are these muscle guys? Oh, right. They're ringing in this background. And they're very tiny. Yeah, okay. Wow. So I just have to completely avoid everything until... Not paying enough attention to what he's doing. Is he dead? Oh, wow. He only had two hits. Good job, Hedy. The dynamite.
The dynamite.
Yeah. Practice area. Oh, it's the town, and that's a madman. There's ducks on wheels. There's a treasure logo. Fine. There's muscle men in the background. Coming and flipping out of windows. Wow. He seems to be crying. Just can't take the madness. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to go in there. Hello, Hetty. I'm Headcase. Hitman, change your head. Practice now to see what sort of head you have. Oh, okay. Oh, I got... What? Kissy head. Oh, vacuum head. Not kissy head. Did I just get this forever? So I purposely lost it there. Whoa! I guess I get these until I get hurt. Mario style. Jeez, that one's crazy. It takes so long. Oh, but then it kills everything. Oh, but I only get it once. Oh, that's homing, like Gunstar Heroes style. I got a secret bonus. Don't lose your head, Hetty. I wasn't done practicing. Guy is just sitting on this window shrugging. Here. Meet Hangman. Hello, Hetty. I'm Hangman. Grab me and then let go to move things around. Practice now to see how I can have you move. Okay. Oh. Why are there buckets here? Oh, there's clouds. It's sneaky. Didn't think that through. Oh no, Hetty. Yes. Yes. You did it, Hangman. Congratulations, you got a secret bonus. I'll catch you later, Hetty. Oh wow, who's this now? There's so many practice areas. Meet Bo. Oh, Hetty, I'm Bo. Watch me to see where Keymaster weak spots are. Practice now to see how I help you attack. How do I... I don't know how to do diagonals. Like, oh, I bet you that I haven't, like, it's just not programmed into this. Oh. it in Batman. Ruben. I'm pretty sure you get the secret bonus. He's really annoying, Bo. Why am I killing all these little men? So I'm done. Oh no. We don't have any in him. Oh no. Oh no. I'm stuck here. Oh, thank God. Target! 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 No secret bonus for me. Oh, what is this? Danger? This game. Boys in the Hood. Got a good localization too. Like, I don't think I would want to play the Japanese version. It's easier. I do though, like I have the cartridge for this, like I mentioned. But I definitely never beat it because of how hard it is. Whoa! Bonus level. I'm the Statue of Liberty. And I have to make basketball shots. Of course. That makes perfect sense. Five shots. Target! Remember eight. What does that mean? What does that mean? Why am I remembering eight? No, so I have to do kissy or explosive face. Those are the two worst ones. Yum, yum, yum. That's some bananas. Can I even use it? I can't even use these. Oh, just rock hard hammer. Oh. What is this? I go super fast. Whoa, I'm like Sonic the Hedgehog. Wow, look at these guys. What are they doing? Oh, they turn freaky. Oh, I do seem to have all these powers for only a limited time. And wow, they do lots of things. Sometimes they turn freaky. Yeah, those guys are very freaky.
you can't see what you're doing. Below that window thing.
What is this? There's a guy in there and a pony and like a jumping cactus.
And this guy's circus cage.
Who are you? Why are you doing this to me? Ah, they're evil! But they're also very scared. What's the sleeping power? Oh, it's like Kirby.
You know, there's any point.
Oh no! I was trying to test out the spiky head power. No!
I anticipated the chain.
Oh right, I just canceled my head. Tiny, okay. Tiny dynamite heavy. And spiky, yeah. That'd be tiny. That'd be some reason to be tiny. Aha! That's awesome! Just tiny versions of these guys. A tiny little mechanical horse. A dog, maybe? Tiny army men. This game is great. So much going on. Not that peanut or banana. Oh no, I think I'm gonna fall down these tubes. Ah! Tried to jump it. Mad Dog and Hitty. Uh-oh. Now this cat is on. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. It landed on the cat. The cat was going to mess me up. Oh, there's the target. Thanks, Bo. Oh, man, he's dropping monkey people. But also, yeah, like the same kind of puffball people. Puffball monkey people. Oh, that's where I don't want to be. Dogs. What is this? Did it freeze time? Nice, the enemy has a health spotlight as well. I love that there's an orchestra playing this. Nice. That's deadly. Gotcha. Come here, dog. Thousand secret points. There was 3 out of 8 secrets. Maybe that was the 8 I was supposed to remember. I'm glad Alex wrote it in the chat. He said 8, so we'll remember when the time comes. Oh, he threw his head up in celebration. I wish I could do that. Did my hair turn into a question mark? Oh, it's a female? I can't tell. Maybe this was a very progressive game. Whoa. Like, I love how the stage there, 3-1. Oh, I can move up and down on this thing. Wow, that's crazy, but only when it's like up and down. As it goes up and down, as it goes back up, I lose I can still kind of go up and down, but I lose, like, can't do it as far. Oh. That's up to me. Crazy use of 3D for the time. One up. Oh, this cat is a maniacal genius. You pulled me backstage. I mean, it seems to be a robot cat, I guess, of some kind. Oh, he's just holding on to me. This is crazy. This thing? What's it trying to do? Oh, there we go. I needed the head extension. Oops. I think I want to be going up and down, but it tells me. Nice. It still got me. The green room. Go do the bonus. Turn into the Statue of Liberty. And do the bonus level. Oh, it's the same thing. But what number will I have to remember this time? Yes. Oh, what? What? I totally hit that sixth shot. Work on your game. Don't say that to the Statue of Liberty. Oh, I'm just sleeping. Ghost Puppet invited. Is that me? The battle show. Oh, guest puppet. Jeez.
need to learn to read. I wish I was a ghost puppet. Oh no. I don't know if that... Is that a clown? I don't know if that is a clown or not. This is wild. He grabbed my head. I'm skipping rope. Woof! I had like one hit left. Uh-oh. Oh, no, good. Clothes encounters. Are we going to wardrobe? Nope, we're going to... Voodoo nerd, just what? Right, Vatican. In the astral plane. Oh, I'm gonna sleep, man. Oh yeah, it does refill my health. He's not even. He can't even hit me. That's nice. Oh, there we go. What's the target? Oh, his heart. Oh no, his hand. Ah, just get rid of his costume. What am I? What the fuck? What am I? I don't know what's happening. It's gonna kill me. I can't cancel it. Oh. Alex, this seems racist. I can't tell. I can't tell what I was supposed to be. Looked like part fish. It's dumb that I have to hit the one that jumped on the target. But man. Okay, I'm definitely not taking that fire. I thought it was gonna be a firepower. Shoot. I paid too much attention to it. This is like the best head. Wow. That's so many hits on it there. What's it gonna be now? Ooh. Still looks like it's a ballerina. Oh, of course. It was a robot. No! I heard him more last time. That's fine. I hope that. Power up. There we go. Boom. Yeah. That made it very easy. Oh, I should have been grabbing these. That was the dance show. She blew me two kisses this time. I think I'm in love, but also confused. Eddie's just like us. Terminate her too. What? Hit me. Ah! Why? Oh no! What is this level? Oh no. Oh. That's cool. What is happening? Why are there like dead guys back there? This is a poorly managed theater, and that guy seems to be running it all. Oh no, it's tangled, it also looks dead. Oh my god, murders have happened here. Set. Oh my god. Oh my god. I impaled that thing. It's shish kebab. And it turned blue. And they're coming out of the drain. Oh, and it made a platform for me. Wait, what? Oh. The Tank 4 Super Machine. Thank you. Ah, this is hard. There's no, like, mind up. Oh, I thought that was gonna be the... Do it? Nope. Wow. Don't. Oh. I have to hit them diagonally. I can't. Uh-oh. Oh. I think I got it. Yeah. What is that? And it, why is it sitting on that drain? Saved. Oh, this might be my limit. I have to get by that stupid thing again. Guys are just falling from the ceiling. Extremely dangerous place to work. Castle Transformer. I like how my body does a complete flip when I jump. Well, that's the only way to get those 500s, I think, is by becoming Kissy Face, or Vacuum Face. The Kiss one should totally be for that weird crawling thing that I become. That seemed more like a Kissy Face. Whatever that was, the fire can be the vacuum. It makes just as much sense. Let's just kebab these guys. Chance. was hoping those diagonal heads would get it right on. Oh, bastard. Oh, I can't be right beside him. Dumb part. I mean, it would be so dumb if I could hit diagonal. I just have to go into the controls, like the emulator controls, and configure it properly. Ah! What time I think it's gonna be the one? Stupid super machine. Triple again. Gonna go till I die. That's it. Still is the one hit. Or the one light. Going.
Whoa.
Oh no.
Mad Max.
That's awesome. I spun it all the way around. Yeah. Whoops. Didn't want to do the bonus. Like 10 shots. Oh man. Impossible. No one can do it. More animal.
I'm glad it was over fast. Oh, that's right, this thing's tiny. Tiny dynamite.
Probably not supposed to be tiny anymore, but I feel like there's something out there for. Oh, no, never mind. I just have to be tiny to get over there. Even. Oh. Oh. Oh, what a great game over to me.
Bye bye. Wow, that was fun. I'll play that someday in a different segment. And
diagonal controls working so that I can actually play it properly. And that'll be super fun. So hopefully I'll see you all there someday. But in the meantime, I'll be back for one more show on Friday, just playing some more Zelda. I don't know if I want to beat it on stream yet or not. I'm decided. But there'll be some fun exploration, and I'll try to find some fun stuff to do, some exciting quests to do. So hopefully I'll see you on Friday, and then next week, John... I don't know. We'll see. I don't know what exactly we'll be playing. But probably not more gaming history. Thanks so much for watching, Alex, Tiny, and McKinley. Thanks for everyone voting in gaming history. See you next time. And in the meantime, just keep your head on straight.